It is only the grace of God. I don't like talking about hell. Sometimes when I am asked to come and give testimony, I don't like to, because I know I will reach this part. And one day, Jesus said, if I stopped preaching his word, he will destroy me. So I always pray to Jesus, whenever I stand to give this testimony.